Hello there. It certainly was a chilly start across eastern Scotland on Tuesday, but that is where we had the lion's share of sunshine, over 14 hours of it. And it was our top spot in terms of temperatures as well, 21.4 Celsius, the high. Now, we have been drawing a curtain of cloud, though, across Scotland over the last few hours. This weather front bringing some showery outbreaks of rain, and it will bring a change of fortunes to start our day on Wednesday. Yes, it will be a cloudier and slightly damper story, but it will also be a milder one. Double digits first thing in the morning. Clearer skies across England and Wales. That's where we'll start with the best of the sunshine through the day. Now, as the day progresses, perhaps clouding over into North Wales and Northern England as that weather front slowly meanders its way out of the Scottish borders. We keep quite a lot of cloud and some bits and pieces of rain into the far northwest, quite murky to coasts and hills as well. The best of the sunshine further south and east, and we'll see temperatures peaking at 21 or 22 degrees. That's 72 Fahrenheit. Moving through Wednesday evening, we'll continue to see a little more cloud pushing out of the north of England down into the Midlands, but it should be largely fine and dry end to the day across the southeast. That weather front will continue to move its way slowly south and east, and at the same time, another weather front will introduce some heavier rain into the far north of Scotland. So as Thursday goes, we can split the country into three. The best of the sunshine, East Anglia, South East England. A weak weather front, a band of clouds slowly brightening up into Northern England later. And then for Northern Ireland and Scotland, some of that rain still quite heavy for a time here. Top temperatures on Thursday afternoon, again, 22 degrees, 72 Fahrenheit. Now, as we move out of Thursday into Friday, those weather fronts continue to push their way steadily south, and a little area of low pressure forms. And circulating around that low on Friday, there'll be bands of showery rain. So not a complete washout, bit of a messy story really to tell on Friday. The best of any drier weather, but with a northerly breeze, will be in the far north of Scotland. So here, not particularly warm. We should see temperatures peaking at 22 degrees, 72 Fahrenheit. That low pressure will influence the story for the start of the weekend, still bringing the risk of some sharp showers. The best of the drier weather is likely to be further north. Take care.